Hey now, what's up, people? Welcome to Songs from the Tub on a Monday. I'm going to start out by wishing Eric Clapton a happy birthday. They're very concerned about John Prine, who is a living legend, treasure. I put him right up there with Dylan in terms of songwriting. And so I was really happy to see, maybe about 20 minutes ago, that his condition was upgraded from critical to stable. So sending prayers for Prine, and this one is one of his. I'm gonna try my best with it. It's a little tricky. Packed my bags and bought himself a ticket for the land of the tall palm tree. Aloha, old Milwaukee. Hello, Waikiki. I just stepped down from the airplane when I heard her say, waka waka nuka lika, waka waka nuka lika. Would you like a lay? Hey, let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Whisper in my ear. Kikabuka maka wakahini are the words I long to hear. Lay your coconut on my tiki. What the heck of muka muka dear? Let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Say the words I long to hear. It's a ukulele Honolulu sunset. Listen to the grass skirt sway. Drinking rum from a pineapple on Honolulu Bay. Steel guitars all playing while she's talking with her hands. Gimme okadoka, make a wish, I wanna poke a words I understand. Hey, let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Whisper in my ear. Pukamakawakwahini are the words I long to hear. Lay your coconut on my tiki. What the heck a muka muka dear? Let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Say the words I long to hear. Well, I bought a lot of junka with my moolah, and I sent it to the folks back home. Never had a chance to dance the hula. Well, I guess I should have known. When you start talking Kukuhini, walking in the pale moonlight, Okanoka, what a set of Nakaraka, Sisbumbakas, hope I said it right. Hey, let's talk dirty in Hawaiian, whisper in my ear. Kikapuka Makawawahini are the words I long to hear. Lay your coconut on my tiki. What the heck a muka muka dear? Let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Say the words I long to hear. Let's talk dirty in Hawaiian. Say the words I long to hear. Aloha. Next one is a request from my daughter Katie G, who reminds me that this song was written about Prudence Farrow, Mia's sister, who was part of the entourage with the Beatles when they went to Rishikesh, India to study transcendental meditation. And apparently Prudence got so wrapped up in meditation that she wouldn't leave her bungalow for a few days. John and George went to try to coax her out to no avail. John wrote this song. Dear Prudence, won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, greet the brand new day.
Look around, round, round.
you, KG. All right. First time on Songs from the Tub, guitar change. A lot of people from the very beginning requested this band and specifically this song. Like Joe and John Hankhouse, the Spankhouse brothers, Marv Oxton, and Scott Nemeth, two Austin characters, Nemo and Oxton. And so finally getting down to playing it. Be safe, be well, and stay sane. Prayers for Prine.